was born the right janitor.
So long.
See you not from round here. What's brought ye to Speakerog?
Heard you've got a job for a witcher.
Aye. My sister's near drilled a hole in me, got pestering me. I hung a notice, hoping she'd let up. Truth be told, didn't really expect anyone to take an interest.
What's this about?
My sister's betrothed. He's disappeared. Folks say he done a runner. Sis claims she saw a beast carry him off.
Sensing you just don't believe your sister.
They had their ups, they had their downs. Nils, thoroughbred skirt chaser, and Brit's just not easy to be around. But family's sacred. You willing to look into this?
Finding Nils won't be easy. Reward you posted's not enough.
Bring him home, and I'll spare no coin.
Need to hear something specific. A sum.
First, you gotta tell me something specific. What happened to Nils? Well, now, dunno. Would you consider dropping it a bit? Well, now, dunno, would you consider dropping it a bit? Well, now, dunno, would you consider dropping it a bit? Agreed.
I'll see what I can do. Want to talk to your sister first off.
Brit and Nils had their favorite spot. Cliffs north of the village. Ever since he went missing, she's been wandering about there.
Thanks. I'll go see her.
What, Brink?
Wouldn't mind a look at you. Farewell.
Let our Almar be your guide. Keep held the giant.
Did you sever his head? Head of a giant.
Every last we want to know like Udo. Just brought it in the glass.
Oh.
talk to you.
Leave me be.
Did you see Nils die?
I saw a shadow, great wings, like a cloud passing over the sky. Then I heard him scream. Something grabbed him, lifted him up, then flew off towards the caves on the shore. But he was alive, screaming my name.
I'll look into it. Ought to explore those caves Britt mentioned. Giddy up. Melusine, the mad and dangerous lady of the depths. Clearly used to be worshipped here. Strange scale color. Not your everyday siren. Same scales as on the altar. Melusine cult didn't appear out of nowhere. The kitten's been in here a while. Went into hibernation some time ago, but it's awake now, and it's hungry. Nils. Gotta be. Some monster dropped him from high up. Britt wasn't lying.
Come on, Roach.
Oh!
Come on, Roach.
Adventure seeker.
Master Witcher?
Found an old echidna in a cave on the shore. Tough beast, but I killed it.
So Britt spoke true? A beast took Nils?
And killed him. Body's in the cave.
I'll have to fetch it. Witcher, would ye mind telling Britt what happened to her betrothed?
Deserves.
Feel like a damn fool now, not believing me own sis. Take this. Hard work deserves payment.
Farewell.
Turn these worries like a boat in these ballads. Sail straight and even.
To talk to you.
Leave me be.
Your betrothed is dead. An echidna captured and killed him.
Nils.
This won't bring him back, I know. But I avenged him, killed the beast.
Thank you. Knew all along he was true to me. And so I'll vow to be true to him for the rest of my days. Take this gold. It ain't much, but I want you to take it.
Thank you, but I won't accept any coin from you.
Why do you offend me so?
Don't take it the wrong way. There are things even a witcher shouldn't take coin for.
My Nils is dead. But he died a death befitting a warrior. No one will say.